And come my head of the good Lord comes. And come my head of the good Lord comes. And come my head of the good Lord comes.
It's August 10th. It's day plus 20. And I cannot believe the difference between how I feel today and how I felt in the last video. The improvement since I've been home, I got home, which would have been Wednesday. Gosh, I don't remember what the day was. But anyway, today's Monday, or Tuesday. So a week ago Wednesday, I got home. So just in a little under a week, I've gained so much of my strength back. I'm sleeping, 8 hours a day, 8 hours at night. I don't need a nap during the day. And I'm starting to eat pureed carrots and bananas, and I seem to be tolerating it really well. I started that yesterday, and today I kind of had a normal bowel movement, which was awesome. For those of you out there who can't appreciate that, imagine going 27 years without a normal bowel movement. So it was pretty awesome. And I'm just kind of getting back into the swing of things. Still waiting for my muscle tone to come back because of all the steroids they gave me to counteract the chemo. My muscles have atrophied quite a bit, so I'm still only about 110 pounds. So I have quite a ways to go to build my body back up to about 150. So it's just gonna take baby steps. So anyway, so now the regimen is for me to stay on the pureed diet for at least a week, as long as I'm tolerating it like I did last night and this morning. And then if I keep doing that for a week, then I'll slowly start introducing solid foods. And if I tolerate that for a week, then I can, and I can show signs that I'm actually putting weight on, and then I can get the feeding tube out of my arm. So really looking forward to that. Can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to that.